Time to test my strength.
Battle!
I can't lose this one.
I'll show you.
Wait, what? Oh, this again. Alrighty then. I'm being ignored again. Oh well. I would, but I'm rather focused on killing the healer. Yeah, Spark, this goes straight through me. Bam! Oh no, we can heal! Ah! About time that actually hit me. Bam. Ow. Bam.
Too slow.
Impossible.
Good.
No escape.
Connelly, but
come away, lightning blade. That's the spot. Yo,
how you like this?
Hey,
sit down.
Shadow style thunder blast.
Connelly, but. Come away, lightning blade! See? That's the spot!
Think again.
You fell for it. Come away, but!
There!
Come away, lightning blade!
Limbo, board and jail!
Hey! Yo!
Nice.
That's the spot! It's over.
Right here.
Come away, but come away like a blade.
So good.
Kill the paper. Dead. And the healer. Oh, hi.
Come away, lightning blade! See?
Not yet.
Come away, run! See?
Oh, done with this quest, go figure, because Miski has a quest to do. Really?
Got a minute?
And the first thing he says is, do I know you? Shut up, give me the mission. You know, I was hoping in 2023 people like this would just stop running around in a circle. But clearly not. There he goes again. Oh no, this game is free to play. It's like the first two, actually not two, the first three masters in this game are actually free. 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 He's like, oh no, this game's pay to win. He's like, yes it is. What are you gonna do about it? Oh wait, I know. Nothing. You can do nothing about it. Okay. Hopefully when I log back into the lobby, he won't be running around. Because, wow, I hate players that act like that. Looks like a worthy opponent, my character says. She's like, looks like a piece of trash to me.
Yeah.
Wow. Die. Bye, Sasuke. Dumbass. Hey, look, a healer. Hey, look, a defender. You just healed from Memphis. You healed again. And again. Now where is that? Fucking Sierra, not Sierra. Get out of here. Fucking healers.
Time to end this.
You had one job, Miski, and you fucking missed.
This isn't over yet.
His status buff. Oh, excuse me, status debuff. Wow.
Come away, lightning blade. There's no escape. Come away, but okay, it's no one. Who can stop me now? I'm ready. Are you?
Fire style, fireball, flame lightning.
Come away, shut again. Now we'll finish this. Come away, lightning blade.
Yes. Even scroll. Wow. Okay, then. That's what it's supposed to do. It's supposed to one shot. But, nope. Even on PS5, it still breaks.
That's the spot. Yo.
Nice.
But hey, at least I'm still in first. And boop. Nope. No, I don't think I will. You're a filthy healer. Dead. And stay that way. Fucking healers. I already have Shadori, I already have a version of Fireball. Shadori, new master unlocked. And a fireball jutsu. And I didn't even have to move. And plus I'll talk about the story when I get to it. Okay, finding online players rematch. Okay.
Thanks for coming.
Story mission. And yet the only one I unlocked is for B rank. Oh, excuse me, I also unlocked one for C rank. I forget it. Then isn't the main mage Tachi for healer type? Okay, wrong one. Oh yeah, almost forgot about Orochimaru. Except he never uses jutsu, this is him, whatever. His only good juice is fireball. His weapons for defender and the rest of the stuff is just there. Toburama has a healer weapon. Why would I use a healer weapon? They're trash. Kinda like the class. I joke. Obito's the same thing. It's like, I like his jutsus, but his ultimate is horrible. Same with Minato's. It's like, his ultimate's good when you can land it. If not, oh, there you go off. There you go off. There you go in another direction. Hashirama, that character I don't have. That one I'm not going to buy because I hate Killer Bee. And I like range better. And I'm not going to explain why I don't like Mike Guy. I could, but I think that's a topic for another video instead of this one. What is Battle Sasuke Uchiha? Even though he's a defender type. Range type has the defender weapon. Ranged attack type, defender weapon. Attack creature has no weapon. And that's it. Ooh, I got a title. I'm curious how long the video actually is. 23 minutes.